A nonprofit helping Rockford's inner city kids gets a financial boost from a state line manufacturing plant. Rockhouse Kids is on the receiving end of a grant from workers at the Belvedere Assembly Plant. The fund will go towards the organization's continued work of giving hot meals to kids and teens this summer. On top of meals, Rockhouse Kids provides evening programming, take-home food bags, and daily essentials to more than 250 kids 4 evenings a week.